The importance of phase alignment. It looks all good like this when you stretch it out. You notice that they're not quite exact. This is the bass DI and the bass amp. And when you listen, whoops, let's put it right there. Let's listen. It has a bit of a hissing top tone to it that isn't there when you play either one by themselves. Which means that we've got a phase thing going on. So, what we want to do is align